A woman's trip to Las Vegas put her in debt more than $70,000 without even setting foot in the casinos. Victoria Liberato got sick while on vacation and then got stuck with a massive hospital bill, even though she has medical insurance. So she called Action Line for help. She'd been trying to get the hospital and the insurance companies to fix the problem for over a year. And instead, she kept receiving letters from collection agencies. Action Line stepped in, and Liberato's hospital bill is now fully paid. Manolo Morales has more on this success story. Manolo?
Well, a happy ending, but this should also be a lesson for anyone taking a trip. It's best to be prepared and know what your medical insurance covers. Victoria Liberato and her husband went to Las Vegas, a normally fun-filled trip that they take twice a year, but she began to have trouble breathing and wound up spending 3 nights in the hospital. She has medical insurance with HMA and Medicare, but she still received the bill saying she owes more than $70,000.
Oh, I was kind of shocked. And since then, like what I tell you, it's a few days, few months, I couldn't sleep thinking about that amount of bill.
She kept trying to get the hospital and her insurers to straighten it out, but she says she basically got the runaround for over a year.
This is the first one they sent it to me, that they said that I had to pay it in 3 days.
Instead, she was pestered with bills and letters from collection agencies urging her to pay the full amount. She eventually called Action Line, and after volunteers started asking questions, the hospital sent Liberato a letter saying her debt was cleared. The letter explained that her primary insurance was not included in the hospital's network of providers, but the hospital has resolved the issues with the insurance company. The state insurance commissioner tells us anyone taking a trip should first find out what's covered in their medical insurance. And how do you find that out?
The easiest is call your health plan or health insurer and ask them who is within their network or not. That's always changing, so it's best to go and check there with them.
If your insurance company is not within the hospital's network of providers, that hospital won't accept payment from your insurance company and instead charge you. Ito adds that if that happens, do what Liberato did and keep fighting the charges.
Always question and always ask questions, and hopefully in the long term you'll have some kind of resolution.
Which is exactly what happened in this case.
Thanks to Action Line, K2N Channel 2. It's a relief. It's just like a big load that come out from my chest, you know. Oh, I was so happy.
If you have a consumer concern, call Action Line at 591-0222, weekdays from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m., or send an email to actionline@khon2.com. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.